run by jerks. Every single one of them can go to hell. They don't have a single beat as far as I can tell. If you're in power, you're not like Eisenhower. At least he had an inkling of how to do his job. It's not two hookers tickling or rising up. It's something far beyond the simpleton rules. He's gonna get the kickback from 100,000 mules. No one knows exactly how the universe works, but if you look around, it's clearly run by clerks. Every single one of them deserves a prize, and when you give it to them, see, they get a surprise. If you're a leader, yeah, probably a cheater. Yeah, I'm not gonna do you if you think that you're in charge. Your brain is very small, too bad the universe is large. You think having power means that you have got some smarts. You're gonna smell the sulfur from 100,000 farts. I've got an idea how the universe works. Everything is random and there aren't any perks. There's nothing you can say or do or think or sing or pray that's gonna make the entropy of life just go away. And the only giants believe in the hull will let the water out. You want to embarrass the entire human race. I'd really like to stand my ground and punch you in the face. Everybody thinks they got a lick of common sense, unless the facts can't penetrate a cranium so dense.